So today we are going to talk about the number systems, okay? So let's first understand how do we define a number or what is a number. I say number is a ordered collection of symbols. Ordered collection of symbols, okay? Why is it ordered collection? It is ordered collection because 123 is different from 231, okay? These are different, okay? Therefore, the order is important, right? A number has basically two parts. It has an integral part and it has a fractional part, okay? So obviously we know what it is. If I say 123.56, then 123 is known as the integral part. Everything that comes before this is called as a radix point, okay? So everything that comes before the radix point is part of the integral part of the number, and everything that comes after the radix point is part of the fractional part of the number. So now that we have defined what number is, let's understand what do we mean by a number system. Okay, I say number system is something that allows me to specify the allowed symbols, okay?
So let's understand what do we mean by allowed symbols. Allowed symbol means the number of symbols that we can use to form a number. For example, in our day-to-day life, we use decimal number system, okay? And decimal number system has 10 allowed symbols, okay? So what are these 10 allowed symbols? These are 0 to 9, okay? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. These are symbols, okay, which we use to form a digit. To form a number. A symbol in a number system is called as a digit. Okay, what is a digit? Digit is a symbol in a number system. Okay. So we used 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, which are symbols, to form a number. Okay, so that was the interpretation of allowed symbols by specifying number system. Okay, and the number of allowed symbols is known as the base of the number system. Base of number system is the number of allowed symbols. Number of allowed symbols. Okay. Our decimal system has 10 allowed symbols, therefore it is having a base of 10. Okay, I'll just take this circle off and I'll just write it as base equal to 10 for decimal number system. So let's look at a general number from any given number system, okay, of base k. A number from number system of base k, okay?